empty house. This is the scene where John is snooping around the house for Sarah's hair grower formula to give to Addie. I felt that an eerie blues piece would set the tone, so I composed this piano trio piece and then laid dissonant strings over it to further darken the mood.